Burgess, as we mentioned, there are a lot of foreign policy issues at play here as well, not only North Korea. China is also, of course, involved in Venezuela. The U.S. needs its cooperation there. China is also involved with Iran. The U.S. Wants China to stop importing oil from Iran. It says it's no longer going to waive the sanctions on China. But the U.S. also has a political card to play here with regards to Taiwan, which China considers a renegade province. How do you see all of these issues factoring into these discussions?
You left out two, and that is Australia is China's mineral pit, and Africa is their rare metals. But I view the Taiwanese issue as one that has been ongoing since the end of the Second World War. It will continue as the Chinese Navy increases from brown water to blue water. There's going to be more confrontations in the Taiwanese Straits, as well as in the South China Sea, as the West exercises their right to passage and China starts and continues to say, these are our islands, these are our mineral right areas, stay out of our backyard. And so it will continue to hover, if you will, at a low boil. But I don't see it percolating up and out, because it's not in anyone's interest to do so.
But do you see, Chris, the Chinese using the cards that they have with a number of foreign policy issues as some bargaining chips in these negotiations? Do you see them linking all of those issues together, Chris Burgess?
Well, absolutely. It's in their interest to do so, because they can bring, they can wheel them in and they can wheel them out in a tactic to see what floats the boat. Their interest is clearly to keep their economy afloat. They are much more fragile, in my opinion, than we are. But I'm going to leave that determination up to your other guests.
All right.
But it feels to me that the Chinese will be the ones that are most damaged. And then there's going to be that unintended consequences of the global economy, where our other trading partners are also damaged, and then it will trickle back to us.
Dan, the U.S., is it in a better position in terms